Hey guys, give me props and welcome to my Bioshock Let's Play. If you guys can tell, I got me a new recording program. I think you guys know what Bandicam is, so I'm not gonna get that much into it. And let's start where we left off. So, from what I remember, I do not have the parts for this. So this episode is gonna be what do I need? Actually, what do I need? To tab? Shift? I don't even know. There we go. And what do I need? Two quarter cancer gel, one nitroglycerin charge, and four 34 wire clusters. Okay, so let's try to do that. Man, I don't even have a timer for this. Alright, whatever. Alright, I'm keeping track of time.
Oh! Just like all you parasites!
Wait, bro. Oh, forgot.
Holy parasites!
Ready? Oh, God.
Jesus, excuse me!
Basically, this let's play, this part of the video, is going to be chemical drawer. Thank you. This video is gonna be me upgrading myself while also looking for our little sisters. Oh. Okay. My camera's like, So basically, because.
Some kind of fruit tree spinning like a top, and it was pouring juice down Ryan's throat, choking the bastard. But it wasn't a tree, really. When I looked closer, it was the core control, the gizmo that feeds the maglocks on Ryan's gate. You can't cut off the power, it comes right from the volcanic vents. Ryan always gets his juice. I suppose you could drown the son of a bitch in it.
Picture, why not? Out there, buddy.
Yeah.
I know what I wanted to do. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. I need to let me find
Circus of Values.
Let me find out. Harvest by accident once. Oof.
Even in the gathering dark, you
were handled.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our respect.
Oh! Look how near you are! What is this? 200 atom, safe cracker, 12 electric volt. That's throwing you, mate. Plasmids. Storing game bag. You gain extra health from snacks and bandages.
Set security bots and turrets on.
Okay, close. So basically I got a double upgrade of this, which is mostly needed because this is like my favorite thing to use. And turns are shocking people. And of course I got a bigger health upgrade. Alright, go, go, little one, go. Go. There we go. Okay, so let's see what I'm missing. Another goal. I need one nitroglycerin charge, and I need to find another Big Daddy. So that means I'm gonna be exploring a lot. That's just a bot shot though. And this guy is on my side because I hacked him. Oh, medical expert too. She dropped a little thing. Oh, this is a trick. Circus is out of here.
I wore it for you, Father.
Okay, so let's go. Man, it sucks that. Okay, I'm basically gonna have to. Sick.
Bienvenido al amor, amigo.
nitrogen does because that helps a lot. Frag grenade does. And some puck.
Muchas gracias, señor!
Alright, let's wait for our little sister to come out. Yes, it's time again already.
Thanks, Mr.
Oh,
Bubbles.
Crap. Almost knocked my markers down. Okay. Wait, hold on. I'm getting the liquid enter now. Okay. Just gonna wait for the liquid enter to let it roll. Then, incendiary bolt. Sucks. Damn it, where should I find these?
This angel looks like dancing.
Oh, what's over here? Oh! Found this all by myself! I killed her. I'm doing way better than before. I'll say that.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome, little girl.
Thank
you. So that means I finish it? I legit finished it. That was gonna take me longer to do this. Oh, I did it! Cool. Oh! What else do I need? Cause like, the webcam is blocking my thing. Fine wine. One nitroglar Kybers is keeping it locked up in his office. Alright guys, so this is basically it for this Let's Play of. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Hopefully you guys like the new recording program that I have. It's way easier on my settings and it doesn't lag any games at all. So I'm super happy. So this has been KB Props. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this my Let's Plays as well as my tutorials. Because I know I gained a lot of new subscribers for my tutorial series, which I love doing. But I also want to get new subscribers for my gaming side as well, because my channel is a gaming and slash cosplay slash blog, whatever, what I like doing. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. So thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe. If you guys are a big Bioshock fan, if you guys know any Bioshock fans that would love to see this game,
Let's go.
there?
There was somebody next to me.